So behind me, there is a beautiful tree called as rhododendron, which is also called as gudas in Sikkim, and it also happens to be the state tree of Sikkim. So rhododendron nivam is the state tree of Sikkim, and I'm here in Basa Rhododendron Sanctuary, and I'm actually in a village near Basa Rhododendron. So this year the flowers, they haven't bloomed that much, but last year they did. So I just wanted to talk to you about the importance of rhododendron. So lots of aesthetic value, attracts a lot of tourism, and locals make wine of it, and ecological role as well, that it helps in pollination. It's a nectar for birds and honeybees. But sadly, I mean, according to some experts and some publications, they say that rhododendron has been declining over the years, and it is becoming threatened due to unsustainable extraction. And then there are several reasons, like anthropogenic effects and climate change and weather fluctuations as well. So there are some conservation efforts have to be made really fast. So I mean, yes, soon we have to do something about it. So this is Parivi Jain. I'm a wildlife conservationist, and I make nature tapes. So please subscribe to my channel.